Normally, I would try and incorporate jokes here, but these are algorithms. I don't think there's anything less interesting on the planet. So, this is the Java code. It's also up in my GitHub repository, so you can just take the link and the doobly-doo, stuff it in your browser, and get all of the 6 sort algorithms that you may need. And in order to use this, you just have to insert your own array. And I guess you can also make that, you know, just remove the main method in order to initialize the program. Then you can also turn this array into a non-static one. And then also just turn this into a private method. By itself, it doesn't change anything. It's just a bit of a looks for the code. We just use the main method in order to initialize the algorithm for ourselves. Now, in order to understand an algorithm, something that's very useful is system.out.print. So let's just run this program, and just to get a bit of a understanding here, this pretty much just grabs every integer of the array, every item, every value, and then just system.out.print, doesn't post it, and then you post it once this is done. So this is the first iteration of the cycle, and then you just go check, okay, 2 is smaller than 8, but we're interested in what is bigger. So now we go second step, 8 is bigger than 4, so 8 will be put where 4 was, and you just iterate through and through. The gist is that the bigger numbers will iterate until they either hit the end of the array or they hit the, or another number is smaller, bigger than them, so then you take the bigger number. For example, you go through 8, 8, 8, okay, 8 versus 9, 9 is bigger, and then you just go, okay, now we compare 9 with the other numbers, and then you just iterate through that thing until you are at a very very end here. Now, I doubt you will need it, but just in case, here's the pseudocode, which just does the same as it just described, where it compares one integer and then with the one next to it, and if it is bigger, it will swap places, and that's just it.